says, forget about the old things, for I will do a new thing for you. I will make a way in the wilderness, rivers in the desert for you. But lately your hope has gone, you've lost your faith, and you trust him no more. No, be a lie. No, be a lie. No, be a lie. Everything where you say must happen. No, be a lie.
The digital media, yes, no doubt has posed a challenge to the traditional media. But the traditional media will always be there. Let's go back in time. When radio came, it was noised all over the world that, oh, this will kill the printed word. But hundreds of years after that, radio is there, the printed word is there. Now when television came, the noise was louder. That this one is combining vision and auditory. You can see, you can hear. Yeah. Oh, this new, the printed word is gone. Newspaper is dead. Almost a century after, the television is there, the newspaper is there. And then when internet came, they said this is the final death nail for the printed word. When I was still in the media, I had the opportunity to attend some international conferences. I think one of them that I attended in Hamburg, Germany, the conclusion was that yes, the social or digital media will challenge the traditional media, but consumers of media trust the traditional media more than the digital media. So that trust will also sustain
integrity,
yes,
of news, yes, of
thoughts. You'll find that when people read things on digital media, they still wait for the traditional media to authenticate it. Yes, so the traditional media will always be there. But the challenge is on those who run that traditional media to now be creative. You can't just have one source of income, the printed word. You need to have multiple streams of
dynamism.
Yes.